mask on because the COVID still out here.
Okay. So this is the TikTok. I got my nails on this time, y'all. It's not about me. But
I'm not gonna blow up y'all little game, but let me just go ahead.
Come on.
Y'all say you can see it through the thing.
Good pick. Show them. And then I can't. We in the car, so y'all ain't gonna be able to see the.
The licking only in Orlando or Miami, not in Chicago.
Yeah, they did us both. Anywho, that's the first stop.
How do I know?
You see, you don't see the jersey, right?
Let me see.
Which one do you want to do tonight?
I'm going to pick the bottom one.
Go ahead. What does that say?
Woo!
Yeah, read the other one. Read the
Orlando.
Dinner. These are the two options. Here's the birthday girl. Pick. So
this one.
Okay, so for dinner we're going where?
I thought they said Black Girls Rock. Black Rock Bar and Grill.
Yes, it's a steakhouse.
Black.
Okay, we just made it to the dinner spot.
Oh, he's
saying
the deer.
He ain't in it. Alrighty, this is your guys' first time cooking on the
stone,
right?
Yes.
Well, I'll give you a quick little demonstration on what to do for it.
Can somebody give me some butter? Because I like to put butter on mine.
Yeah, I'll give you some more butter. Same, I got the garlic or butter on all of them for you. Okay. So what you guys are going to do is you're going to take your steak, you're going to cut a little piece off. I do like half an inch to a quarter of an inch thickness, but it's entirely up to your guys' preference.
Okay.
You're all good with the garlic herb butter, from what I was hearing?
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. You're going to take a little bit of garlic herb butter that comes on the side, put some on your knife. You're going to put it on that piece cut off. That's going to help season it while you're cooking it on the stone. Mm-hmm. You can also throw it on the stone yourself. That'll give you a nice little flavor popping on it. Mm-hmm. There's also salt, pepper, and Montreal steak seasoning at the end of the table if you guys want to use it. Entirely up to you. I do recommend at least a little bit of salt and pepper.
Oh, for sure.
Mm-hmm. The sauce that's going to be next to the butter, that is going to be our house rock sauce. It's good for dipping.
Okay.
How do you guys like your steaks cooked?
I want medium well. Yes.
Oh, sauce
please. Medium well.
What do you want
there? Medium well.
All right. So for medium well, you're looking between 35, 45 seconds on either side for each of these pieces you cut off.
Okay.
Just depends on how thick of a piece. So after that time lapses, you're gonna take it, you're gonna flip it, and do the same thing on that side.
Got it. So you recommend we just cut the steak in slices. That'll make it easier in time. So 35 seconds on each side.
Yep. The way I do it is I cut the entire steak all at once.
Perfect.
And then I do it,
yeah.
And pull it off, throw it back on the stone for a few seconds before I go eat it, makes it a hot piece again.
Perfect. Okay.
And we can have extra that butter?
Yeah, absolutely. I'll grab you some.
And do you all have steak sauce by any chance?
Mm-hmm. So when the stone knows to stop getting hot, that's what I'm saying. Probably on its own. Oh, I'm getting hot. Please, just help me.
Gordon, this is too stressful.
You getting popped.
What's popping me all in my chest?
I'm just hoping I ain't.
I'm here doing their job. They supposed to do this in the kitchen.
Don't burn my purse.
Look at that.
So y'all do know Mike play for the Rams now.
No, though.
He used to play for
Happy birthday, sister.
Unless he got two pages, it's showing the ring.
Wait, I'm going to wait till you done filming because your light is going.
Okay. Yeah.